Let's go, let's go.
I'm really excited about studying how space impacts human health. This year I was selected as one of 5 students for the National Indigenous Space Academy, and now here I am in California with NASA researchers working on space microbes. Griffith offers heaps of opportunities to students and...
Hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm going to show you the solutions to the solutions you're going to do if you're following the storylines, but they are going to be different. So this one's going to be a crown, then a torch type thing, and then the bird in the main hall. And just behind me area, storage area, a bit more difficult to see here, but once you get one of them, you're going to get the rest. There we go.
So go instrument bird. Go instrument.
Film. This one is going to be the
why.
This one is going to be the
child Law snake. It's a lot easier this time.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. It won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Sure.
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. I'm lies.
I'll help you.
Lies. Lies.
Big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
I'm lying. I know.
So, where is your dad?
He worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Something a good thing to have in the commons? Why does she struggle so much with this shit? Is it really? Be this doggone. Oh my god, don't listen, Karen.
Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out. You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry? Tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry. Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Wait, the draw time's actually crazy.
Must be where that guy came from. Bastard is the police chief.
What's the short time? Bang! I can shoot faster than that. Look, her hand's moving my hand. That's pretty fast. Don't let them guess.
We're not there.
See, I'm just saying. I'm playing. That shit was playing. Dogs are dead, that's good. Dogs this time. There's no way he's in here again. Yeah! The game wasn't giving me any ammo. Can the game give me ammo next time, please? Please. Can you give me ammo next time? Do I have the key on me? No, I don't. Okay.
Must be where that guy came from.
there's nowhere to find ammo in this game. Okay, there's nowhere to find a submachine gun. It's giving me ammo for guns that I don't have. I'm playing on, like, nothing mode. There's no loot around here. Bravo. Hoping for the best. Oh yeah, and don't forget when you're just discarding ammo for a gun you don't have and you can't find. Get up and up the door. get off the present. That's the one I want to play. I knew it was close, but I did not expect it to be right there. I'm gonna go over here. No, sorry, I'm stuck on this side. Okay, have I opened the door? I've not even been in that room. Or that room. Okay, I'll check out those rooms. can't even go. Oh no, I need a crank. Where the fuck does the key go? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, what? Where the fuck am I going to go? I can't go through there. Okay, if I go down to level 1, through those stairs, I get stuck in here. I need to get up to level 3, I think. Go off the balcony.
Turns a museum into a police station.
meant to do? I'm actually so lost. Boom shakalak, boom shakalak, boom. Anything I can discard? Oh, I can use that. I'm lost.